This is some chocolate that I prepared last night that I've had chilling in the fridge. I'm going to just put that back in the refrigerator. A little. Have it on low. I just have some vanilla almond bark. Oh, it's a 24-ounce package.
Okay.
Just dump in my Rice Krispies. I didn't have the stuff that I wanted to make my own. And you have to make sure this is good and dry and that there's no water or condensation inside. together. Get some tater tots. Oops. I think it's been about an hour. See how it looks melted. I'm just gonna take a knife. And I say use the lid to any pan, foil pan, because it comes out easy. So I'll break these up and add it to the cookie dish.